Welcome to all of you today. We are here today to present well-deserved awards to Major Marinko Romic, Captain Miralem Čanić, and First Lieutenant Hamdija Elezović for their leadership within the 115th Military Police Battalion during combined peacekeeping missions in Afghanistan. I would also like to give a special welcome to the family members that have made time to join us today. The sacrifices you make supporting your loved ones as they serve your nation are what allow them to do their jobs so successfully. Today, we not only recognize the service of three officers of the Armed Forces of Bosnia and Herzegovina, but as the Deputy Minister said, we pay homage to all the men and women in uniform who so proudly serve this country and represent Bosnia and Herzegovina with distinction. We are proud of and encouraged by our work with the professionals in Bosnia and Herzegovina. You are friends and partners, and we look forward to developing an ever stronger partnership with you.